Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Linda Haggerston, National Interfaith Officer, Scottish Pagan Federation.
Thank you for inviting me as an interfaith activist and representative for Scottish Pagans to offer the reflection for this session today. These are words that begin many Druid rituals with one small amendment. By the power of star and stone, by the power of the land within and without, by all that is fair and free, I welcome you today to this time for reflection. Paganism is an umbrella term which has evolved over time from a slur that still lingers in the world today and is often met with discrimination and scorn. To one covering a beautifully messy tapestry of spiritual paths. Modern paganism's greatest benefit and its biggest challenge is its diversity in both belief and practice. My chosen path is Druidry, but a pagan may, for example, identify as Wiccan, heathen, or a witch. A pagan may experience their faith as humanist, polytheist, or animist, to name just three possibilities. I view paganism as a tapestry woven with threads of many different lengths, textures, and hues. What these diverse threads have in common is generally fourfold. Recognition of our interconnectedness with each other, with the earth, and with all existences, seen and unseen. The belief that we are here to consciously honor, respect, and care for the earth, to which we are inextricably connected. Celebration of cycles, for example, the seasons, each solstice and equinox, the phases of the moon, or life transitions. Valuing creativity, individual accountability, and a balance of masculine and feminine energies. As pagans, we're continuously learning to be more inclusive of differing ability, culture, ethnicity, gender, sexuality, age, and other characteristics. The Wiccan reed reminds us of our responsibilities, and it harm none, do what ye will. This Druid prayer may unite us. Grant, O Divine Spirit, thy protection, and in protection strength, and in strength understanding, and in understanding, knowledge. And in knowledge, the knowledge of justice. And in the knowledge of justice, the love of it. And in the love of it, the love of all existences. And in the love of all existences, the love of divine spirit and all goodness. To conclude, I share a prayer I offer in interfaith circles. Deep within the still center of my being, may I find peace. Silently, within the quiet of the grove, may I share peace. Gently, within the greater circle of humankind, may I radiate peace. Thank you.
Thank you, Reverend. Thank you.